active.
Make love, not war. Trading company for all your needs. Alliance history, war history. Nobody's attacked them. Interesting. Corporation founded 2007. Almost 10 years old. Not a lot of activity out here, is there? Although the times that I play is not really... Because you know I live in New Zealand, right? So it's not European times, and it's not American times, and so there's just not a lot of people out here. These guys might just be AFK. Alright, wait. We don't want to go there. So asteroid belts... Let's check the asteroid belts, right? Warp to within 50 kilometers.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what's out here in the asteroid belts. These guys might be mining. Show info. Or like AFK in a station. Alright, there's no ships here, not even NPC ones. And the asteroids are Voltspar, Pyro Series, Voltspar, Scored Diet, so the usual cheap stuff. And there's a lot of rocks, so we're nowhere near running out of rocks around here. Alright, good. Let me just check out another one.
Active.
And we want to see if there's any NPCs. Alright, so there's one Sanchez slaver over here. Let's go kill him, shall we? Keeping at range. Sanchez Slave Hunter. Show info. Threat level significant? Really? Should I be concerned? Oh crap, what is that? Tracking disrupted? That's not cool. But it's so far away still. What range is it? Like, how far can it shoot? Misses you completely. Keeping at range 5000. Oh wait, I haven't targeted him yet. Alright, so I'm hitting him, he's hitting me. I'm doing more to him than he is to me. Alright, we can deal with this. So even in our really newbie frigate, we can deal with this. So I'm okay with what's happening now. Alright, and it's dead. Great. Let's loot this guy. So we're in Asteroid Belt 2 and we just cleared out one of the NPCs, right? Let me reload all. Metal scrap. And we're gonna dock.
Warp drive active.
Infinesse seems okay. Derp ink. I don't know why this guy's got a million. Security status negative 2. This might be an issue. He's got negative 2 security status. Security status 5, security status 0.3.
Docking permission requested.
So I was at Asteroid Belt 2, right?
Docking request accepted.
Ah, crap, I didn't actually pay attention to where I was. I just cleared out an asteroid field and I forgot where it was. Anyway, I don't really want to... Let me just select all... Deselect that, move that to my loot. So things for us to do is to get get our destroyer sorted. Although I can't fly it yet. And like get our mining frigate equipped, and then get our destroyer equipped, and then do other things. I might just take a break. I'm just take a break here. I might go mine some rocks in my own free time. And then, I don't know, we'll come back when I think of something, I guess. Oh, should we just go to Nelsec just before we do something? Alright, let's go leave ship. And we're gonna go out there in the pod, and then we're gonna see how much trouble I can get myself into. Alright, General Kari.
Warp drive active.
Let's just see how well defended, if nothing else. Let's see if there's anyone gate camping, or like how well defended the place is. And maybe we'll. Well, let's just see what's a Kari first. We're scouting right now. Suicide scouting. Not even in the ship, just in a pod. With my pod. There's my pod. Can I dock there? I can dock there, alright. So Kari has a player owned station. And then YMPWL. Native Fresh Food. Vinmata Republic. Church of 10 Stripes, security status 3. Who are these guys? Finest retirement living. War history. They've attacked someone else and they've defended against someone else. No alliance. There's only two people here. There's only two people here in this station. So how much does this cost? Like if I change to this... This station... Kari, sit home station... Wait, it's free? I don't have to pay? I don't have to pay? Wow, this is great. Alright, well I just spend 100,000 credits for nothing then, because apparently the player owns stations. But wait, I don't want to do that. Can I undo? How do I undo? Because if this station gets blown up for some reason, then this is gone, right? Who owns this station? 17th Logistics. Oh, that's right, there's no alliance. So whoever they are... And this is... their wars are a long time ago. So it's probably just a dummy corporation, because you don't want to... The thing is, people make these shell corporations to avoid being attacked, right? So if they war deck your main corp, then these other assets are not vulnerable. So there's a lot of shell corporations where they like own one or two stations each, and that's it. And so they don't. So if people attack them and they lose one or two stations, they don't lose everything else. Take control. We don't undock here. All right. Well, apparently our clone is here now. Let's go jump through.
Warp drive active.
Tethered. Interesting. Let's go jump through to Nelsec and just see what's on the other side of this. And we'll see if we can dock somewhere. Yes. Extremely dangerous, you say. Yeah, I know. I know. nothing found. We are going to dock there. What is happening here? Evict this IHUB secure vulnerability window. Station secure. Are they being attacked? Activity defense multiplier, strategic index, military index, industry index, capital evictus. What is happening here? Wait, who owns sovereignty here? How do I know who owns sovereignty here?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I'm still allowed to dock, so that's good. Pinned insurance. Oh, that's right. So if you enter a station and you don't have a ship, they just give you a ship, which is the funniest thing. So if we go to ship hangar, we get a free ship. That's why these things are worth no money at all. Show info. Who are you? Ember Inc. Oh, nice. An ASCII naked woman. Good job, bro. Ember relations, PvP in alliance and coalition, PvP in Providence. Access to all Providence JB logistics station citadels. So they are part of the Provi block, the Providence block. Oh, this is CVA. CVA is one of the big alliances in Providence. But I thought CVA was... Did they take this back? Did CVA take back these stations? I mean, these systems? So the capital is there. Yeah, CVA are the people who hold Providence, or most of Providence, and keep it not blue, not red, don't shoot, NRDS. Bunch of members, alright, good. So let me, hold on. Bailiffs? Member of Evictus? Not Red Don't Shoot Alliance, based in the Catch region, but part of the Providence Coalition. Wait, why have they taken over? Station secure, I have secure, TCU secure. Why have they taken over here? Is the Volition Cult not here anymore? Interesting. So let me just check who these people are. Member of Evictus, alright, cool. Show info, Ember Inc. Member of CVA. What is with these people and naked woman ASCII things? Oh, that's a skull, alright. A bunny with a sniper rifle, alright, cool story. So there's no hostiles here. Digital origami. Are these Chinese? Member of Evictus. Recruitment active. D-Don. That's the CVA. Oh, this is just the. Yeah. So that's just her telling people that she's not killed on site. What does that mean, though? No results found. Killed on site search. No results found. All right, so put links. So the CVA, the alliance that holds Providence, and some of the surrounding areas, because they maintain a not red, don't shoot policy, they have to know who's red, right? They have to know who's been an asshole nearby, and so they keep a giant kill on site list. It's a database on the internet that they maintain of the pilots who have ganked other people in the past or tried to invade hot drop or whatever it is. So every time they see you, they'll check your name against the kill on site list, and if you are there, then they'll kill you on site. And so this person has put herself on the search list on the kill on site, just to kind of, so if you just click on it, you say, okay, she's not on the list, that's fine. Which is funny. Russians, Elemental Tide. Member of Elemental Tide description, mental, probably translation service. Wait, are the Russians coming into Providence? AU US time zone, Australia and United States, Indie PvP preferred. Chill minor corps to help develop the Provi region. Alright, so these guys are, again, they're in the Providence and hanging out. War history, finished wars. They're always on the defensive. Alright, so they're not aggressors, but pirates attack them, apparently. So these douchebags messing around in Providence. Members. Alright, hey, cool story. So things are great here. What should we look at? So the regional market, Providence regional market, let me just go show only available. Are they selling ships? Are they selling frigates? Standard frigates, Kaldari, Griffins and Kestrels. So since we are out here in Nullsec, so you see that the ECM jammer? And the light missile. So these are the things. So these are their doctrines, probably. So if they have, so the, like when you're PvP, and you're in a fleet, the fleet requires certain things. And so from your frigates, you want to jam the enemy, you want to tackle the enemy, and you want to jam them. And of course, you want to do a little bit of damage, but frigates aren't ready for that. So if we look at destroyers. Kaldari, so you'll notice that they don't sell other things, they only sell the things that they care about. Light missile rocket damage, small projectile turret damage. Cruisers, standard cruisers. So again, the jammer, the missiles, shield boosters. So you get the idea, like, right, so these are the sort of things that they manufacture and they sell out here. Trade goods? Not trade goods. Manufacturing research materials. Raw materials, ice ore. So are there no buy contracts on, okay, minerals? Are there any buy orders is what I want to know. Titanium. Why is it so slow? Am I lagging out? Buyers. There are some buy orders. Alright, anyway, we're out here. Wondering if I should Alright, I'm gonna take a break. When we come back, I might do some things in the meantime. I might just go look around, explore, go mining. If I think I'm going to do something interesting, I'll come back. But this is where Eve opens up, right? So we finished the tutorials. This is where things open up. And this is where you can do whatever you want. And so I need to think about what I want to do. All right, I'll see you in the next video.